Who is this? Farewell, brother!
Aren't you a little too tall to be a kid? Doesn't matter. Even if you were a kid, I'd tell you to quit freeloading. Don't you believe in self-sufficiency? The free market? Haven't you read Ayn Rand?
I hate Ayn Rand.
As you can tell, I'm a very successful businessman, and I didn't get where I am today by giving candy out to every little snot-nosed brat that knocks on my door on some Satan-worshipping freeloader holiday. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go make ungodly amounts of money and bribe senators. Bye! It's your landlord.
Oh, Mr. Goldblum. Look, me and my family wanted to thank you so much for allowing us a way out of City 17 and into such a nice home.
Yeah, about that. I'm calling to give you some good news and some bad news. You ready?
Oh, okay.
The good news is I got a Mercedes for my girlfriend.
Well, that is good news. Congratulations, Mr. Goldblum.
I agree. Best trade I've ever made.
What?
That's where the bad news comes in. She was the one who pretty much talked me into having you guys stay here, and now that I'm single and ready to mingle again, nothing says chick magnet like a second home.
Wait, what are you saying?
I'm saying pack your crap, guys. I need you ready by Friday.
No, Mr. Goldblum, you don't understand. We're as good as dead back in City 17. Living every day in fear, being beaten at least 3 times a week? Elizabeth is even bound to a wheelchair now. The twins are looking so forward to eating real food.
Not my problemo, Signoro. Maybe if you became a businessman or gained some kind of skill to satisfy the Combine, they would smile upon you too.
I see.
Fabulous! Now remember, I need you packed up for the moving van by Friday. Who knows, maybe when this company gets bigger, I'll have room to hire you as one of my head researchers. You don't have to do this. Do you accept bribes? I know I do. What'll it be? 10,000? 20,000? 50,000 it is. You drive a hard bargain. Do you accept gift cards?
Ready to judge.
No! Hey, you're still here. Just wanted to come down here and say I've realized the error of my ways and apologize with these cookies. They originally came from the well-to-do children with rich parents fund, but they won't miss them. They're fat. Ha ha! Little fatties. After I slammed the door in your face there, I remembered Ronald Reagan had said something about the trickle-down theory, the money trickling down from the rich onto the giving things away, being generous, cookies taking away from the rich to the poor, Robin Hood, that whole thing. Well, that's all of them. Now, don't eat them all in one sitting. You'll rot your teeth. Do you even have teeth? Never mind. Happy Halloween!